Excuse me. Do y'all have any reggae?
We have ABBA.
What's that? Like some soda or something?
No.
Alright. What about some house party? You got any of that?
We have Alpha Grape.
What are you trying to do? Sell me some drugs or something? What about some rap? I know you got some of that. Thank you. Get up, B-Town. Oh man, it feels good to be back in my hometown. Y'all like music? Of course y'all like music. Who doesn't like music? If you don't like music, you're a blind albino cave troll. No, for real though. Music has done so much for mankind. It can brighten up your day if you're feeling down. Make you cry when you don't want to. Hell, it can even make babies. You know, you'll be at home with your girl and you're watching TV. Next thing you know, that Viagra commercial comes on. You know which one I'm talking about. The guy has a smooth, deep voice, and they got that 70 music going on in the background. Come on over here. Prepare yourself for some of this desire. Music. God, I love it. You have to be careful, though, of what you're listening to. For instance, myself, I love all types of music. Country, rap, folk, you name it. But if I'm listening to some Panic at the Disco, what up, Brandon? And I'm just strolling through my old neighborhood, la-dee-doo-da-day. And I spot Big Ross and the boys. I better switch over to some Pusha T and start walking with a lean.
What up, big homie?
Shh. Nah. Soon as I turn that corner, switch it to Vanessa Carter. Making my way downtown, walking fast. You know I'm right. Sometimes I wish certain music would play when you're about to do something. I don't know who left this candy bar here, but I'm gonna take it. You're slowly unwrapping it while looking around. Suddenly the Jaws theme started playing. Oh shit, this feels, oh god. Meanwhile, you see cars, trees, and babies being flung about as this creature of a man comes at you. At this point, you got three choices to make. Hand him the half-eaten candy bar, pray to God he swallows you whole, or play Somewhere Over the Rainbow. You know Kanye's back. Man, I got a lot to say about it, yeah. But I'm going to stick to one subject for now. This man is crazy. Nah. Nah, hear me out, though. This man is crazy, but he makes some fire ass music, right? Scoopy poop doop whoopity doo. Kanye. What in the hell? He missed out on a great opportunity. You know how much money he could have made if he let Tidy Cat sample that? Hey, yo, y'all been great. Love you and good night.
Because I run, 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 Bobby, run before the cops get on your case. Hey, hey, hey. You don't know what you've done, but it's time we all escape. Hey, hey.